The underground is where I dwell at. The reason why my mic ignites.
When I plan my attack, I doubt that you're ready. My status is the baddest. Every time I bless the apparatus.
JSD battles. I'm your host for tonight. I'm Jay Blacks. But the first battle we got for you tonight is Comic. On my right, make some noise for Comic. It's going up against Crisis. Make some noise for Crisis, people. Alright, we've had a coin flip and it's on Crisis. Go.
So let me start this plain and simple. His name's Jake, and Jay likes to bake on his weekend break. Cook a steak. Tries to get laid, hasn't been paid, so now it's too late for the whips and chains. His brain starts to stray, turns a little gay, shoves a dildo up his ass and calls Ricky to come play. He was born on the 13th of November 91. This guy's 21 and still looks like a chump. The dirty ass scum, he fucks his mum. And the only reason why she won't give him some is because she'd rather be sucking my dick than giving you some. Yo, so if anybody remembers that Chilean miner accident, much has transpired for they can lower down a rescue team by a bundle of wires. See, this guy got jealous every time they pulled out a survivor, because no one applauded him when he pulled a miner. Oh. Yo, it's time.
Pulling your pedo, fam, don't take it.
Listen, yeah. I bet this faggot tramp would empty his daddy's sack for a bag of crap. Your mum's got a massive twat with fanny flaps that are so potent. If she wore 1,000 pairs of granny pants the same size as taxi cab, you'll still smell that massive flange reeking in Afghanistan. And on the real, I heard you on some gay shit. Cause this Valentine's Day, I wrote my missus a card and some flowers. I heard you hit up a gay strip club and partied for hours.
Well, what can I say?
You must suffer from mild insanity if you think that this guy can challenge me. Cause on the real, your whole life's a tragedy. You sit in your bedroom playing Final Fantasy while I'm downstairs with your mum riding rapidly till her vaginal cavity is big enough to give birth to your entire family. So fuck this Thomas Goldberg, you're a proper old turd. You let your brother suck your dick until your fucking throat hurts. I spit fire, so it's best you stop, drop and roll first. He came to a rap battle to drop a rock and roll verse. And you ain't got no excuse for that, you stupid twat. Cause I know hip hop music fans and not none of them play the guitar or have acoustic jams. The only time you ever see pussy, brother, is when you look at your own face in the mirror. If you wanted to shag a bird, you'd have to pay them a figure. Your mum's so fat an 80 foot harness around her waist wouldn't fit her, cause the fact is that fat bitch eats nothing but cake for her dinner. I know I'm such an alcoholic, she'll get pains in her liver and still work on Oxford Road as an Albanian stripper. The last time I fucked that bitch, I got frustrated and hit her because the slag still had my old cum stains in her knickers.
Fair play, that was awesome. Yo, thank fuck you've stopped talking. Fuck Crisis, your name should be Silent Bob, because those were some whack bars you got. Oh, shit, man, nah, this ain't Yeah, when I found out I was battling you, I wasn't stressed. You look like a motherfucking reject. I mean, don't test, my brain's a lyrical monster living in the waters of Loch Ness. So you need to grow some wings on your back there, big guy, because the day you beat me in the battle is when pigs fly.
Oh, shit, man, this ain't working.
No one likes your rhythm and rhyme. Even your family hate the bars you lay. Your grandmother took a shit in a box and gave it to you for your birthday.
Well, that's time, man. I'm not sure. It's time.
No? Cool. Alright, Jake. Stick around. You too.
Look at this look at this inbred baby lover. You and your rapist brother used to date your mother. And any time that she never made the supper, you two would anal fuck her just to make her suffer. So on the real, them inbred beatings are taking their toll. So there's something important he should tell his daddy. Your mum's got a heavy fanny with mince flaps that are very saggy, so when she opens her legs it smells worse than Smelly Alley. Your mum's such an alcoholic, I bet that her pussy will taste a beer. She probably uses a broken Bex bottle to shave her beard. Let me make it clear that this blatant queer only made his way to here so we can aim and place the spear inside of Orcs' naked rear.
Sorry, bruv.
And fuck me, that first verse was a sham. So how the fuck did they expect me to be fearing this fucker? Your queer of a brother is clearly your lover. And it's ironic how your surname's Goldberg, but I'ma flip it and use your finishing move and I'm spearing your mother. Oh! Time.
Ooh, that is wow.
No.
Alright. Last one.
I ain't got much left, I've choked, I don't care man, I'm just here for the fun of it. But I can't stop thinking about how weird your body shape is. I mean, I'd say you're one of God's creations, but judging by the effort put into it, your dad was clearly an atheist.
Oh.
So I'm gonna sum up this battle plain and simple, because I fucked it up. You know, that's Crisis, I'm Goldberg, and that's it. That's enough. But it doesn't take a meerkat to sum up this cunt with covered in pimples, because the winner of this battle is me, Simples.
We'll make some noise for him, man.
Finish him.
Yo.
Snooze.
I think it's bait and ironic that they named this guy Comic. Because on the real, bruv, your spitting is comical. And not only that, your delivery's horrible, so you won't see Tom Cruise through this Mission Impossible. Your dad used to beat up your Dinlo sister just because he's a fucking window licker. He's clearly a spastic abuser. Redjsd hooked me up a match with a loser who drops more pure shit than a laxative user and whose nose looks like it should be attached to a Hoover. Because I see a couple of your Facebook pictures and you look like you had some giant nose. I'll bet you could smuggle the entire globe supply of coke inside them holes if you tried to, bro. And on the real, you wear the type of clothes I expect to see from someone that applies for loads of crisis loans, so if I took him to a Sue Ryder shop, then he'll feel right at home. Fuck this cock gobbling waste cadet. Your style's so old and generic, you'll probably see your songs dropping on tape cassettes. I ain't heard none of your shit, so I have to say I ain't impressed. How the fuck do you expect to make a main event or gain respect when you have to suck dick to pay the rent? So judging by that, the only thing that's making sense is the fact that your dad's a homo and your mum is a blatant les. And you get them disgusting traits from them because you get one of your boys on some anal flex and have some naked sex while listening to JLS.
Out of time.
You make some noise, people, make some noise! People will be back in 2 minutes, gonna go to the judges. Be back.
Yo, what's happening? I'm Kmar from Redjsd Series Before. Just seen the Crisis and Comic battle, and I've got to say, man, Crisis just that is one of the best battles I've seen in a long while from one side of you. I know Comic's not really a battle artist, he more likes his acoustic stuff and he's writing his music, so. Regardless of that, straight up on a one-on-one battle, Crisis smashed that man with a hat-trick, 3 rounds to nil, bruv, smashed it completely.
Yo, what's up, it's Silk here, man, repping it for True Talk. Firstly, big up Redjsd, man, this whole battle movement is sick. Love to see this popping off in Red and Nightless, man. That battle right there, Comic and Crisis, I almost hate to say it, man, but it was quite clearly one-sided in my opinion, man. I say Crisis took that 3 rounds to nil. Comic done this thing, do you know what I mean? He came with a few punchlines, but overall, man, Crisis did take it. So that's my viewpoint.
Yeah, I'm Data Scales, just down here at the Redjsd Battles right about now representing. It was live, I'm not gonna lie to you. The first battle just went off. It was Comic versus, what was the guy's name again, sorry? Crisis, listen, he was top notch, I'm not gonna lie. It was a bit one-sided. Comic, you know, he put his effort in, and he did come with his thing, and I you know, give him rating for his spirit. But yo, Crisis just left him in a bad situation. That was serious, like, sorry to say it, but it went down. That was the first battle. Big up Redjsd for that. Hold tight the team on the movement, it's really big. And keep a lookout. Data Scales representing Engineers Experiment.
Zook spoke to the judges, and it's a clear victory for obviously Crisis here, so make some noise for Crisis. Yeah.
ignite.